What's going on, guys? Today we got ourselves another Schefter star, and this time it is right end Mario Edwards Jr. of, I believe, the Oakland Raiders, who's having a good year as of now. But we're going to go ahead and pop in the double zone defense, 1,000 coins here, and here we are, right end Mario Edwards Jr. We're going to go ahead and take a look at some of his stats. 6'3", 82 speed, 91 strength, 90 block shed, 84 finesse move, 87 power move, so he's got that split kind of dual threat there, so we can kind of get wherever he likes. Press coverage at 75, actually. Tackling 82, acceleration 85. He's got some nice stats, and we're gonna go ahead and look at an in-depth look at him. 91 strength, 78 agility, 82 speed, 85 acceleration. What else we got here? 58 catching, 82 tackle, that's nice. 81 jumping, pretty nice as well. Here we go, 87 power move, 84 finesse move, as I said, 90 block shed, which is nice. 86 pursuit is nice as well. 75 player recognition at right end is pretty nice as well. Hit power 76. I mean, this guy's got some decent stats. He's also 6'3" at a D end, pretty nice. So, I mean, here is the new Schefter star. I mean, his strength is nice. That block shed is super nice. I mean, he's a good end. At 85 overall, those are some good stats. Very good stats. We did do the double zone coverage, but those finesse and power move, that's not affected by that part. The 91 strength and 90 block shed, that's not affected by that either. And he looks super nice. Mario Edwards Jr. We can go ahead and compare him to other right ends I have. He compares pretty nicely to this Cole. His power moves higher, obviously. Play recognition is not super high. Acceleration and speed. Speed's about the same. Strength is a lot more than Cole's. Acceleration's down, but block shed up by a bunch. Tackling the same. I mean, he compares pretty nice. And here he is to the free Robert Quinn I have. Speed's the same, strength is more, which is surprising to me. Acceleration's 3 down, tackling's up, block shed's up, power moves down, finesse moves up though, and play recognition's a bit down. But other than that, I mean, he compares pretty favorably to some of these higher overalls, especially the ones playing for my team. So, I mean, he might be a good pickup for some of you guys out there. Not very expensive right now, about 20k. If you pulled one, even better. But not too bad at all. Mario Edwards Jr., Schefter star. Stay tuned for more, guys, and peace.